So Ibrahim alayhi salam, if you look at, for example, in Surah Al-Baqarah, so there's a verse in Surah Al-Baqarah where Ibrahim alayhi salam, he's just had to leave his son and his wife in a barren desert, of course, which we know now as Makkah, right? He had to leave them in the middle of the desert. No one was there. There was no plantation. There was no water, nothing. He had to leave them there. Again, this was a test for him. He had to be patient. This was a sacrifice on behalf of Hajar alayhi salam. She had to understand where he was coming from. She had to leave this life behind. And she had to stay behind with her young son, newborn baby, literally, Ismail alayhi salam. Okay? And again, this is where the whole story of Zamzam comes into it, which I'm not going to discuss. But when Ibrahim alayhi salam arrives in this desert, he makes dua. He makes dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And he says many things, right? In fact, there's one part where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he says, إِنِّي جَاعِلُكَ لِلنَّاسِ إِمَامًا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that I am going to make you a leader for the people. I'm going to make you an imam, a leader for the people. What does Ibrahim alayhi salam say? Imagine if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala set this revelation down to us. We would say, oh, alhamdulillah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is making me a leader. I'm going to take this position of leadership. Ibrahim alayhi salam, he was a man who didn't just think about himself. He was a man who had a vision. He always thought long term. So immediately, Ibrahim alayhi salam, he said, وَمِن ذُرِّيَّتِي. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, I'm going to make you a leader. And immediately Ibrahim alayhi salam responded with, and what about my lineage, my children, the future generations? What about them? What's going to happen to them? Look at how Ibrahim alayhi salam is thinking. Okay? He is someone who has a vision. And look at the dua he makes. رَبَّنَا وَبَعَثْ فِيهِمْ رَسُولًا مِّنْهُمْ. Our Lord, send to this part of the earth, which by the way, no one is there. But look how he's thinking. He's thinking years ahead. He says, oh my Lord, send to this area a messenger who will be from amongst them. يَتْلُوا عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتِكِ. He will recite your verses to them. وَيُعَلِّمُهُمُ الْكِتَابِ. And he's going to teach them the book, etc., etc. So who is he referring to here? The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. How many years before did Ibrahim alayhi salam come? He came hundreds of years before. But he was already thinking that I've now come to this area. This is a responsibility. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made me a leader. Let me think about how I can not only benefit myself, but I can benefit other people as well. It may not be in my lifetime, but it may be in 100 years time, but there will be a change. And this is why Ibrahim alayhi salam, there's another dua that he made. Ibrahim alayhi salam made a dua. وَجَعَلِّي لِسَانَ صِدِقٍ فِي الْآخِرِينَ. Ibrahim alayhi salam made dua to Allah and said that, oh my Lord, grant me an honorable mention in the latter generations. What does this mean? Oh my Lord, give me an honorable mention in the latter generations. In not just, you know, my children are going to say good things about me, but I'm talking about the future generations to come. And if we look at Ibrahim alayhi salam and the individual that he is, you will find that not only is he respected by the Muslims, but he's also respected by the Christians and also the Jews as well, which are known as the Abrahamic faiths. Yes? So Ibrahim alayhi salam, not only is he respected by the Muslims, but other people from other faiths as well. And every single day in our salah, other than the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, who's the only other prophet that we mention? Ibrahim alayhi salam. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad, kama sallaita ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim, and the family of Ibrahim. He is the only prophet that's being mentioned by the ummah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Why? Because he was thinking ahead. He had this vision in place.